to do the trick, directional casting. Your dog should already be familiar with how to put paws up on an object. If not, go ahead and review that in another video series. Quinn loves this trick. Most dogs actually do once they get the hang of it. So the object of it is to go from one item over to another one with the handler directing the dog at a distance. So first you just want to practice your paws up. Good job. And once they do that one, go to the next one. Yes, good job. And then back again. Yes, good job. Alright. Now from there it's quite simple. You stand on the other side, and what you want to do is look at the stool. Do not look at your dog. Go straight down your arm, cross your finger, and to the object. Your dog will learn to follow your body language. Okay, let's try it. Ready? When. Yes. When. Yes.